Welcome to this quick map look of Old Timers Farm by Kiz64. You can download it at Papa Smurf's mod website. The link will be down in the description. All my reviews will be in new farmer game mode. This is your starting farm. You also start with fields 1 and 2. Let's look at the PDA. There are several extra crops on this map as well. Let's look at the precision farming soil map. Abracadabra. Custom crop calendar that includes the extra crops. You will need to place your own factories and sell points because not everything can be sold. There are custom factories included with the map that you can place down. We will look at those in a minute. I have all my mods checked, so you may not see everything that I have in the list here.
There are custom shop categories that you can find extra modded equipment. Let's take a look.
you can sell all the buildings on the farm. Unfortunately, you cannot get rid of all the decorations. The fences can be removed. I guess you better not speed on this map. Let's look at the custom factories and the extra paint textures. Clicking the wrench icon does nothing. Not sure why. Let me buy all the land and see if there is anything hiding. Pigs. You don't own them, they are basically decorations. Really not a fan of these crop textures. There are lots of placeable areas around the map. That is going to be about it for this map look at. Let me know in the comments if you have played this map or a map you will play. Let me check the sleep trigger to make sure that is working. Other than that, have a great day. Thanks for watching.